We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
And a dive through the air.
He looks a bit off his game here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him. This may very well be it.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here are your winners, Corey Isaac Hayes and Alan Jones, the Legends.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really is this loud.